Hello, welcome to another session of Murph and Will's podcast of random shit. Hello, Will. How are you doing today?
I still hate you.
Alright, let's get down to business. Today, we're going to talk about a video we came across recently called The Coconut. It's very weird. Media offline, what does that
Murph,
mean?
Just play the video. Just play the video.
Well,
just play the video.
Well, we should tell them what it's about.
They'll find out. It's okay.
Alright, this is...
Just play the video.
We're going to talk about the video.
Just play it.
Oh, okay. This is the coconut.
The coconut credits.
It's
credits.
It's...
Very nice.
It's the title.
I like credits.
And... It's the coconut, as you can see.
Hey, who's that?
And we got this young girl that apparently she trips over a coconut and falls. And she starts rambling and bobbling around like a maniac right here. And
gorilla.
And they're all acting rather... We cut the audio on it, yeah, but if you would have listened to it, they sound like...
They sound like gorillas.
They sound like cavemen. And this guy's little
wee man.
This little spunker right here is just... They seem a little angry. And then out of nowhere, that guy comes back and just... Oh, takes him out. Man, and he takes back what is his. He got back the coconut.
Very good.
They're happy. And
now they're trying to break it
open. They're trying to open it, as you can see. And... They're trying to be cavemen. I'm just gonna say it.
New age cavemen. New age cavemen.
Yes.
Because they're wearing clothes.
They're trying to be cavemen, or maybe they're. I think she's trying to use her mind.
No good.
Wah. And apparently she is.
Wow.
That's.
No, it wasn't.
Maybe it wasn't.
No.
Maybe.
No. Shut up.
They're eating a coconut that was in the ocean for I don't know how long. Disgusting.
I guess the aftertaste or something.
They hate it. It's gross.
They look very angry.
And now they're playing Baywatch, which is really stupid. I think what they were trying to have fun and make a video of being cavemen. I think the new term for cavemen these days is
retard.
Retard. Yes.
Very nice.
Yes, they are acting quite
retarded.
Quite retarded. And stupid.
Definitely not one in the front.
Yes.
All right. Well,
that was the video.
That was the movie.
And I'm sorry to have wasted about two
minutes and 15 seconds,
plus our talking in the beginning of your life.
So probably like 3 minutes.
That was just, you know, a really stupid video.
Very stupid.
But no, I quite liked it. You know,
didn't. It was not fun to me.
I liked it.
I'm lonely. I need to go get pants on.
I'm sure you are.
I am lonely.
I'm sure you are.
So if any girls are listening to this, my number is...
555.
No.
You always gotta say 555 for the fake numbers.
But I was gonna give my real number.
You can't.
Why, is that not good?
It's illegal.
Why is that illegal?
Is it? Maybe it's not.
I don't know.
No, it's not.
Maybe I should give my real number and see if I...
You're gonna get some creepy old 40-year-old man to call you, he's gonna go to your house, and he's gonna rape you. He's gonna rape you hard, and you're not even gonna
Who
like
says
it.
I was gonna you're give him gonna... my address?
No,
yeah,
the technology.
No.
You go online, you put a number in, they give you the whole shebang of everything that's on it.
The shebang? Really? A cell phone
I'm
number.
Trying to use
a
US
cell phone
terms.
Number.
I'm trying to use US
Shut
terms.
Shut up.
Here. Just trying to be an American.
But you're not. You fail as an American.
At least my accent's better than you.
I hate you. Now.
You mean
now
I,
get out.
Don't you mean I hate you? Not you. I did say
Shut
you.
Shut up. Shut up. I hate you.
It's shut up, not shut up.
I hate you.
Are you gonna cry?
Yeah.
You gonna cry? What the hell? Did you just punch me? Did you just punch an Irishman?
No.
Did I just say Irish?
I don't know. Why don't you just get out of here?
Why don't we just stop this thing?
Yeah, why don't you
This is going on way too long.
Just stop. 5 minutes guide. Just stop it.
All stop. Right.